Hello friends, how are you today? A man was having problems with premature. This was affecting marital relations with his wife, so he decided to go to the doctor. He asked the doctor what he could do to cure his problem. In response, the doctor said, "When you feel the urge to ejaculate, startling yourself." On the way home, the man went to a gun store and bought himself a starter pistol, all excited to try out this suggestion. He ran home to his wife. When he got home, he was surprised and delighted to find his wife in bed already. He was so horny and excited to try out his new system that he didn't think twice and leaped on board. After a few minutes of slap and tickle, they found themselves in the same. Sure enough, only moments later, the man felt a sudden urge to come following the doctor's order. He grabbed the starter pistol off the bedside table and fired it. The next day, the man went back to the doctor. The doctor asked, "How did it go?" The man answered, "Just great. When I fired the pistol, my wife crapped on my face and beat 3 inches off my pupils, and my neighbor came out of the closet with his hand in the air." Subscribe for more fun.